Moving on to other stories now, BTS already won 2 honors at this year's American Music Awards. Devoted fans are confident the boys will be nominated for the Grammys as well. Critics believe the chances are high as the K-pop band's latest albums were big hits. Chang Tae-hyun has the full story.
Out of the 3 big U.S. Music Awards, the only one that has eluded superstars BTS so far is the Grammy Awards. Ahead of the nomination list announcement on Wednesday morning Korea time, BTS, at a press conference last Friday, expressed their hope of finally getting a Grammy.
다음 목표나 뭐 골이 뭐냐 이렇게 질문들을 해주셨을 때 늘 언급하던 거 중에 하나였어서 저희도 굉장히 사실은 긴장하고 기대하면서 25일을 기다리고 있습니다.
With the group already having remarkable achievements in the global music industry, including topping the U.S. Billboard charts, music experts are optimistic that BTS could get nominated. And they say the reason behind it is because BTS are attracting fans from all over the world.
By collaborating with the artists overseas, or by working with foreign songwriters or lyricists, it's a matter of course. They are producing music with a global approach.
The artwork for the BTS album, Love Yourself, Tear, was nominated for a Grammy last January for Best Recording Package, but didn't win. Expectations are higher this time around, though, and all eyes are on the Grammy Awards on January 31st, 2021. Chang Tae-hyun, Arirang News.